What did you see here in the second round? wasn't a good stoppage. Clearly, McBroom was in control.
I see that. Absolutely, that was a good stoppage. We have to remember, these are amateur fights and not real fights. These are what's considered a smoker fight, right? That was a good stoppage. He was taking a lot of damage. A lot of damage.
There can't be too much debate. Clearly, Austin was going to get the knockout.
It wasn't going to change. The direction of this fight was not going to change.
But when you got $1 million on the table, maybe you give him one more. I don't know.
I'm interested to see what Bryce has to say right now, because I saw when it was stopped, he looked really angry.
Yes.
Oh, yeah. This, the fighting words or the ski takes his life.
Oh, he's going to lose his mind. This guy's going to be very angry. This is going to get very heated in this interview.
All right, I want to go quickly and take a look at the final punch stats presented by Stat Hero Survive the Game. And it's very, very one-sided, guys.
Absolutely.
If Bryce Hall is upset that he wasn't in the same fight that we were watching.
Well, Bryce Hall is one of those kids that just never wants to give up. You know, Logan Paul said it best. Logan Paul was doing an interview. He was asked about Bryce. To win this fight.
Well, Austin McBroom was the favorite. He proved tonight exactly why the sportsbooks had him favored. Here's the end of the fight. Take me through if you guys think the stoppage was good.
Hey, Sean, help me out. Which one is
Paige? Boom, boom. Oh, that started it right there. He's already in it. Hey, of course you got to stop this.
I think there's an Oh, my goodness. This is a barrage.
He's not defending the head anymore. Look at that.
No.
And so he tries to, well, you know what? You're right. He tried to grab him to stay up.
Bryce is going to try to say, yeah. He's going to say I was thrown down.
Yeah, that's going to be the storyline right there. But clearly, Austin McBroom won.
Boy, he was the class of the field. He was the class of the night.
And there's layers to this, Coach. Okay. Listen, now that Austin McBroom just won, he's calling out Jake. He's calling out Logan.
He's like guaranteed calling out Jake right now.
Like, ladies and gentlemen, get ready. Because if that happens, we're talking about the biggest event on the planet.
Now I'm even more excited for the interview.
Austin looks unscathed. His face looks just as pretty as before.
Now the big question is, does he have the cutest family in YouTube?
He never lost control. Absolutely never lost control during the fight.
And just like any major boxing event, you've got Michael Buffer standing in the middle of the ring and a bunch of people rolling around.
Well, the ring looks packed, but that's just the McBrooms. There's so many of them.
Oh, they have a reason to celebrate. Each one of them won tonight.
Absolutely.
Yeah, Landon was dynamic. All right, it's time for the official announcement of the winner of our main event. Let's send it back up to Michael Buffer.
To be honest.
such an amazing feeling. And I can't thank everyone who came out to support. And last but not least, my amazing fans, thank you to everybody. Real quick, I know you're gonna ask some more questions, but I also gotta show love. You know, a lot of people wanna keep having me talk shit about Bryce Fall, but I'm only gonna lift him up like everybody else should. This man, Bryce Hall, is a strong-ass motherfucker, and I gotta show him love, and everybody else on social media show him love, because there's not too many fucking people in this world that would get in the ring and do what he did. Shout out to you, bro.
That's absolutely true. I commend you for that. There isn't a lot of people. You guys stepped away from your main job. You stepped away from your career to come in here and fight. Why do you do it? Why did you decide to come in here and fight each other?
Man, for several reasons. Like I said, you know, I only want to do this to myself to prove to the people that whatever I put my mind to, I can do. I want to prove to my family, prove to the fans, and obviously the money sounds nice as well, and it's a great opportunity for everything.
Last question for you. You look like a professional out there. What's next? Is it